tie down simple automation with the Ultra Pro plug-in Wi-Fi smart switch with tether. The smart switch plugs into any indoor outlet and features a 5-foot tether with a push button for manual control and restoring factory defaults. Two grounded outlets are independently controlled to allow separate operation, scheduling, and automation of multiple devices. Upon downloading the Ultra Pro app from the Apple App Store or on Google Play, create an account. Granting access to your location allows the app to use Bluetooth pairing, identify networks, display weather, and activate dusk to dawn automation features. Turning on Bluetooth enhances pairing options. To organize your device, enter a home name. At any time, multiple homes can be created and monitored with one account from the home management page. People can also be added to your home to allow family members and friends to control your lights. Several pairing options support hassle-free adding of devices with a variety of routers. If the LED indicator does not automatically flash when installed, press the programming button for 5 seconds. From the home screen, press the plus sign to add a device. When discovered, push Next. If more than one network is available, connect your phone to the 2.4 GHz band. Select the network in the app and enter the password. When added, the device name can be edited and assigned to a room of your home. From the home screen, press the plus sign to add the device. Tap Manual Setup and select the switch from the options. Press the programming button for 5 seconds to cause the indicator to flash quickly. Continue following the prompts and press the programming button for another 5 seconds to enter manual pairing mode. If more than one network is available, connect your phone to the 2.4 GHz band. Select the network in the app and enter the password. Tap Connect and locate the name of your device in the list of Wi-Fi networks. Return to the Ultra Pro app to complete the connection. When added, the device name can be edited and assigned to a room of your home. At any time, device details can be modified by tapping the pencil icon. The default image can be replaced with a picture from an album or by taking a photo. You can also rename the switch and assign it to a room in your home. To be alerted when devices are disconnected from the network, turn on offline notifications. Outlet names can also be changed to easily identify the connected equipment. For more information, visit the support section of the Ultra Pro app or call our US-based consumer care Monday through Friday, 7 a.m. to 8 p.m. Central Time using the number in your product manual. Additional how-to videos are also available at the links on screen and in the description.